U.S. government printed a record number of $50 bills last year, and it has nothing to do with inflation. Last year, the government printed more than 756 million of those bills. That's the highest total of $50 bills printed in one year in more than 40 years. The Fed say they discovered during the pandemic, people started hoarding cash, and it's just easier to squirrel away bigger bills.